kids, and welcome to Sing a Story, where we read, sing, and play along to books. Today's Sing a Story is The ITSY BITSY PUMPKIN by Sonali Fry and illustrated by Sanja Reschek. Are you ready to join a little pumpkin as he tries to find his way back home? Who does he get help with, and does he make it back to his own porch? Find out in today's Sing a Story. Here we go.
Bitsy Pumpkin rolled down a spooky street. He passed a ghoulish ghost and a stinky goblin's feet. He traveled past a cornfield among some bales of hay. And the ITSY BITSY Pumpkin quickly bounced away. Uh-oh, the ITSY BITSY Pumpkin didn't want to roam. He tried so very hard to find his way back home.
Luckily, a passing witch helped him on his way.
And the ITSY BITSY Pumpkin was home by end of day. Yay!
Oh my goodness, that was so much fun. Thanks for joining and singing along. Check out our other books to sing, and don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll see you again soon for another Sing a Story episode.